Oh, this one,
Yes.
This one.
Want to tell us a story about your car that God blessed you with?
All right. Man got this Cadillac, right?
It's funny.
Now he thinks to himself, I got a Cadillac. I said, best of all, it's a Cadillac, right? So I'm thinking that this is a good car. $1,200 down on the table. Cool. I drive that baby home, you know what I'm saying?
Merry Christmas.
Approximately 1 year later, boom, it dead. All right.
So you went down to the car.
20-year-old car.
And you went down to the car lot and you met.
I got this boy, my homeboy. What's
his
name? Homeboy named Jeffy.
What does he do for a living?
A year and a half. Jeffy said, come on down. Come on down. Come down to my dealership.
No, I gotta record it loud so he hears it.
My credit, no good boy.
Look at the camera.
No good boy.
Look at the camera. You look like you're on cocaine. Yeah. Okay, go ahead.
For my homeboy. Tap it. Come on down to the dealership. I'll get you a car real good.
Little
I said, my credit, no good. He said, I don't care, now come look. This is my best shot, boy. So a year and a half later, my Cadillac dead. I said, I ain't got much choice at this point. I need me some wheels, you know what I'm saying? So I go down to the dealership. I walk in with either on one arm and every in the other.
That's my life. But I knew.
I walk in the dealership. Jimmy said, all right, let's run this credit. You come back, run the credit. He said, you're right.
One of the lowest credit scores we ever saw.
Back to business, right? So, we go to the dealership. Jeff runs this credit score. I got a 492. That's not a good day. But he says, you know what? We're going to get you a car. I don't care what happens, we're going to get you a car. Somehow, by the grace of God Almighty, we're going to get you a car, right?
Every day I went to the F&I guy.
I walked out. Jeff tells me later, he goes to his manager. He says to his manager, gives him the sob story. Please, sir. This guy's been through so much. There was an earthquake. So, according to Jeffy, the manager says, credit score 492, that sucks. I'm gonna get this guy sold.
I went to him every day. Did you get him bought?
Finally, Jeffy calls me on a Friday night. I think it was about 11:30, something like that. You know I'm not going to bed at 11:30. He calls me up, and Jeffy says, how'd you like to come down to the dealership tomorrow and get your car? I said, what? Jeffy said, your life is about to change.
That's
a nice idea, but I don't think the car is going to change my life. But hey, that's okay. That's
exactly. So let's go look in the car.
But anyway, so I go down, we look at the car, and it was beautiful, man.
Here it is.
A vision from God, man.
Walk us over there. There it is. The
car's over there, man. Will you?
And you're blessed. It's an Escort ZX2. Just a perfect start for Steve. And I'm so happy for him.
Perfect.
And it's
10 years old. He's just starting out in life. Hallelujah. It's all good.
Give thanks all to God.
Amen.
and Merry Christmas, and thank you for the story.
But Jesus knows how to take care of people.
Yes, he does. We thank you for your testimony, sir. And thank you for showing such a appreciation for life.
Amen. Hallelujah.
Some people will never have things that nice. All right, we're back in the house. That was cool.